स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
So Wasim bhai tells me, Inzamam and Wasim bhai batting together. Wasim bhai tells Inzamam, dekh kuch bhi ho jaye, last ball over ka single lena hai, I'll run. The moment the bowler delivers, I'll run. Tu idhar aa jana. So he says the ball gets delivered, I start running. Whatever happens, I dive and roll my bat in. And then I turn like this and I see the ball has not hit the wicket, means I'm there. And he says, you know, I turn and I see Inzamam standing next to me. And I look at him like this, and he looks at me and he says, Wasim bhai, aap yaha? So that is my favorite Wasim Akram story. Sir, aap khud boliye. Ye exactly hua kya?
A remote gone.
It was against West Indies and Inzi was in 80 odd nut out. And obviously he was a bit tired because it was a hot day. So I went in one over to go. Ambrose was bowling. And I said, Inzi, it was first ball or second ball. I said, Inzi, what happened? Jahan bhi ball karega na, wherever he balls, I'm going to run. We had discussed ball before. He said, okay, Wasim bhai, done. I said, I'm running. He said, okay, I'll run too. So he bowled, he ran and he bowled a yorker. Inzi gave himself room. He bowled a yorker and hit Inzi on his toe. And Inzi fell. Inzi gir gaya. And then I ran. Because we planned it, I thought Inzi bhi nikal jayega khada hoke. So Inzi was lying there and I was standing on top of Inzi. And Wasim bhai, aap yahan kahan?
So, run out gone hua?
Main. Because Inzi to crease
nahi tha. Acha,
uthe nahi the. Gir gaya to gir gaya.